And he had long white hair, and he had a big white suit on, and he had a white shirt on, and a little skinny black tie. And he sat down there on his knees in the back. He was gonna say mammy, but he didn't say mammy. He preached his sermon, and the sermon was called Payday Someday. It was about a girl named Frankie, and Frankie started out with lots of advantages in life out in East Memphis, and she ended up a drug addict, and she ended up a prostitute, and she ended up dying in the electric chair. And that was the sermon called Payday Someday, and I'm here to tell you today that it's still coming, baby. The big one is still coming. And I don't care who you are, I don't care where you are, listen to the sound of my voice tonight. You might be out there riding along in your automobile, you might be out there somewhere in the suburbs in Babylon. I want you to reach out, put your hand on the radio. I want you to let me know, can you feel it? Can you feel it? That's the cosmic countdown, baby. That's the tick-tock of time, and it's running out. Fare has got nothing to do with it. Fare's what you pay when you ride the bus. Fare's where you go when you want to see the pigs race. And it's just like Mulroney used to say, there ain't never been enough. And it's too damn late already. I'm so tired. Just so rough.